This system's really okay. Every 4 years I get my say. It kinda sucks when you pick who's losing. You can't cheer on the wars while losing. You gotta pretend like you really care about the brown people over there. But soon enough the tides will turn. Then you can smile while the city's burned. When a Democrat sends it, does paycheck feel as light? When a Republican spends it, does corporate welfare seem okay? When the Republicans are in power, do we love Lockheed Martin more? When it's the Democrats' hour. Just to slit the Republican's throat. Are you happy just to be on the boat? You never thought a third engine might help you jump the boat. Do you want the king or the king's brother? Cast your vote, then you can't complain when they smother you with their phony tax to fund their illegal attacks. Don't matter if we put them in power, you gotta invent enemies if you wanna keep basking in the military golden shower. So long as there's a threat, the shit don't complain, not their retirement savings spent. Their retirement savings kept have been inflated down the drain. I don't think I'd even mind a draft. I can't afford no kids anyways.